Science should be working on important things like edible burrito tape. That's what I mean. Every time I roll it up, I lose the fillings because edible burrito tape is what I mean. When I roll it up, it's always stuffed too full, and I've got a cup of everything that's good, but I'm on a budget. And I can't afford the food, so I gotta eat it with a fork or a spoon. And science should be working on important things like edible burrito tape, that's what I mean. Every time I roll it up, I lose the fillings because edible burrito tape is what I mean. A toothpick, while others roll and tuck, some lick and stick, but no matter what, you're gonna lose most of your chew. Yeah, you're gonna lose most of your food. Yeah, yeah, science should be working on important things like edible burrito tape, that's what I mean. Every time I roll it up, I lose the fillings because edible burrito tape is what I mean. No, don't tuck it, it doesn't taste right. You get so much tortilla in the first and last bite. You wanna keep it in its delicious shape. The only answer is burrito tape.